Training at home today, as you can see. I want to just quickly go over my split. I've got Monday, I don't actually train. I take a rest day. Tuesday is a push day for me. Wednesday, leg day. And obviously... I was going to say that means Thursday's a leg day. No, what the fuck am I talking about? I'm still so tired from last night. I have the pool day the next day, and then I have a rest day, and then I do lower, upper. The reason that's just how it works for me. My push pull legs kind of area of the week, that's for the heavy training, Dorian Yates style fucking top set to failure. We're not only doing 5 to 8 reps, and then we've got high volume back down sets, as you've seen in my other videos. So that's just to reiterate, that's top set to failure, 8 to 10 reps usually. Heavy training. Then we've got 2 sets of 15 to 20 reps back down sets after that. Today we've got top sets to failure, but it's kind of like a higher rep range. We're not going as heavy, purely because I can't really go as heavy in the home gym as much as it's, you know, it's a nice garage gym. Very blessed to have it. It doesn't have certain machines, so it's kind of, again, we're back to old school barbell, dumbbell, cable curl kind of machine. Fucking training. And I hope you enjoy the video because Henry's come a long way to film me. As you can see, we don't have the best equipment. We just have like a barbell and a cable machine, but I'm gonna show you this is all you need. Now you're being a pussy. I'll have to do it. Fuck, that's disgusting. Alright, let's get it.
Breaks out loud, that's is in cages, it's on brings loose, just have to make it with someone I chose. Last night was shaking and pretty loud.